Oh, here's a minute hand. And I am playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Yep, hopefully I'm gonna finish. That's Alright, that's a weird live stream. Turned. Yeah.
Instead of giving them to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxanne surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be. What did you find?
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. At the final.
Hello.
locked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
Be out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security cones.
Security cameras are down the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prison.
There's two more ahead.
Like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sure. I believe you're asking about Ryan. Our man at the RAV is setting up a special workroom program. Tell the police why they're doing it. Tell them the community service.
I can't believe they got away with this. Can do.
I don't know how... Oh. Sure.
Maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
What is some kind of Poppy's Playtime mod? Are you kidding?
Take care of those guards. You get that door open.
tell me? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I have you.
That won't hold forever.
Go. I'll be fine. Just go.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. If you need me to move anything. I know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
You like my new collar? Immune to your little sappy pops.
Sappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, be finished there!
No!
Chasing her through the city. The Spider-Man. You could have died. But I'm okay. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you worried. The other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. I was put up things with you.
Miles, there's nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Renovation and the underground moves right in. Ben's gotta be inside.
I
you're still young.
Oh, our project is on the split. You didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Thanks, I'm
great.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. They won't reach.
They will if you find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Let anyone see.
Taken?
Yeah. Fine. Let's go. I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Look.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light from
the door. Let's try this.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked. We did it.
Me. All right.
Special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hold on. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay. Fine. Scoot over. All right.
Oh, again. Oh no!
No!
What are you doing?
You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
Okay.
I'll do it again! Not this time!
Okay.
I'm
gonna word it. Hold on. Oh, it's up. Okay, word. Okay, so. Okay, he's helping out. Thank you.
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? Oh, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am?
I've long in jail.
Ha ha! Davis will serve time, but get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great. Some old teens celebrating. We like,
Yeah, I remember. What happened to Finn? Oh, seriously, what happened to her? Like, did she survive?
Job is making sure they can't get away with it. We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time? Go time.
Yeah! Yeah! Okay, I think that's about it. Yeah. It's the end of the video, end of the game. So, yeah. Well, stay tuned, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.